Well, if you're just joining us, the game is really heated up in this one. As we watch this one go now to overtime. And the Trailblazers start out with the ball. And no shortage of excitement here, and we're officially underway in overtime in this game. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here, brought to us by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. On the floor for Portland, Batum and Aldridge are the power tandem. Dragic is out there with Williams. And it's Lopez in at the five spot. Two on the clock. Fires from 18. Dragic gets the bucket. Dragic has got the first points here in the overtime period for the Trailblazers. Washington's gone outside a lot tonight. 17 times, in fact. 7 of 17. Dragic against Wall. Feeds it to Nene. It's Beal on the wing to take the lead, and he gets it to go. Beal's got 22 points.
That's pretty much been the norm for them, getting their points off assists and great ball movement.
Nice rhythm and flow for this team. Tremendous communication and alertness.
Batum passes to Williams. Outside Dragic. The 9-foot shot, and he gets it to go. We're in overtime, and 90 seconds gone here in what has been a great one so far. Beal against Williams, and Beal kicks the Wall. Baseline Jay on the way, and that one's good. He's got 26.
It was almost like he was surprised to be that wide. Open, yet he knocked it down.
Williams sends a screen for Dragic. Batum attacking, stolen by Pierce. Lopez with the steal. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
Ill-advised shot selection right there, Clark.
It really was. I mean, very low percentage shot there.
Wall dishes to Beal. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. Beal's got 5 points in the quarter.
Big time bucket inside. He had to get that one over the top, and he did.
And in the face of a defender who was towering open, too. That's good. A little bit of a defensive breakdown there. He's not the guy you want to leave open on the perimeter. You've got to stay attached.
Since the beginning of overtime. And it's Pierce in the corner. Beal against Williams. Kept alive. And the shot's good from Nene. And the Wizards lead by two.
You know, that putback's about as easy as it's going to get. You have to put a body on someone down there.
Well, no box out. That's the result you get right there. Well, I tell you, that was double duty right there. He influenced the shot and then got back and cleaned the glass.
Against Dragic. Beal, the pass to Pierce. Just 5 on the clock.
Boy, that is a bunch of rebounds for a player who's not the biggest guy out there.
It's Williams with the drive. It's stolen by Wall. Now 8 seconds separating the 2 clocks. And the call will go against the Prodigy. That's foul number 2 for him. Watching the line there, that'll be a backcourt violation. Dragic against Wall. Outside Dragic. Outside Williams. Passes it to Lopez. Back at 6. The Trailblazers need to get off a shot. No good from three-point territory. And so it's Washington who scraped by with the win. You know, Clark, they couldn't put him away in regulation, but after a superb performance in overtime, they managed to get the job done.
Yeah, just an amazing game, but they pulled away at the end.
But, Paul, congrats.
Yeah, I'm the one who's flipping on joints. That's the value. Word on the hill. Check it out, yeah. Just say it. Make you feel good. Feel all right. One time. Feel good, yeah, y'all. I'm still down to the place, y'all. Make you feel real good, y'all. Flip on the spot in the place, y'all.
Buck wild for all of my hot. We don't care. Lost like a bunch of young black millionaires. I'm making it run. Me and my stacking my one. Lost a little bit. Dress up in the mutual. Blowing the horn, a sense of every day I was born. Never dream I see it, plans.
There he is, the man who will be king.
You already know it. Hey, I'm right here, and I'm getting ready to take you down.
You're gonna need an army, son, because I'm ready to battle, and I ain't going down easy.
I don't need an army. I'm an army of one, and I'm going off tonight.
Whoa. Settle down, young fella. Just having a little fun. This here is basketball, not war. We'll settle this on the court.